Hi guys, it's Sandra from the 2D Paranormal Investigating Team. I'm undoing a video in my house again. I've got another device that I'm going to be using. It's a monitor to detect people coming up and down your path, or if anybody's in trouble, the alarm would go off. And I'll just switch it on and I'll show you. That's where it is. If you walk in front of it, like that, the light goes up. And I've also got one on the landing set up so that if it goes off, anything goes past, I'll know that there is definitely something there. And I've got my spirit box already set up here. So hopefully I'll be able to be in a spirit. Whoa. Hello, spirits. Is anybody here? Hello? Just want to set up me. That's me moving that guy. Hi. Is anybody here at the moment? I'm just going to move that round a bit, guys, so I can get it exactly where I want it. Hi. I've got my EMF meter on here. I've got all the electricals away from it. I've also been getting... That's me, guys. One of these, and you touch it, and it's one of them for their spirits to touch, so they get energy from it. And there's one on the landing there, another monitor. So if you get more plastic, I'll know. Hello, spirits. How many spirits are here at the moment? Can you tell me, please? How many? I'm just going to light this light up a bit more. So you can see, guys. That's better. Can you tell me your name, spirits? Tell me your name. Only good loving spirits are allowed in here. No bad energy. No bad entities. If there's any here, you have to leave now. Only good loving spirits are allowed in here. Hi spirits, I've got a few objects. Could you walk past them? There's an object on there, a white one on the chair arm. Or is the teddy bears over there? Could you shove them, make them move, make it fall over? Whoa, which one was that? That's in the hallway. That's in the hallway, guys. That's that one. That's that one, guys. Wow. Whoa. That's me there, walking past that. I've just moved past that one there, guys. But the one in the hallway went up and there's nobody there. Nobody whatsoever. Wow. Is that you, spirit? Was that you that set the alarm up? Yes or no? Oh, shit. Oh, I just started. Was that you, spirit? Could you shove those teddy bears over in the corner over there? Make it move. Shove it over to me, please. If you want to quantum energy, you can use that globe in the corner that's lighting up when the red flashing. And there's also a candle lit over there for you to use energy. Oh, you can touch the EMF meter if it will light up. Hi, spirits. Can you give me your name, please? Tell me your name. What's your name? You walk through the grid line? Could you walk through the grid line for me, please? Let me know that you're here. Give me proof that you're here, spirit. Give me proof.
I'm talking in public.
How many spirits are here in this room right now, please?
Yes.
Come through loud and clear and slowly so I can understand you. How many spirits are here? Can you set the alarm off again?
Yes.
Thank you. Can you walk past it? Can you walk past the sunset over there on the chair? Or on the landing? Can you walk past that one there on the landing? Whoa! That one, guys. That was that one. Is that you, spirit, doing that?
That's one good.
Spirit, are you setting the sensors off? Can you tell me, please? Yes or no? How many spirits are here at the moment? Can you touch the EMF meter like Arab, please? Could you show yourself as an orb? Could you come in front of the camera as an orb? That would be helpful, of course. Can you show yourself on camera? Yeah. Would you like to do that now then, please? Stand in front of the camera. to that corner. Could you walk all the way to that corner there? How many spirits are here at the moment? Are you out there on the landing? Can you walk past that fence then? Make it go up. That's on the landing. I'm sorry, my hand is shaking, guys. I'm feeling a bit vulnerable at the moment. Did you make that one go up? Are you able to move them? I won't be afraid. You might be, but I won't. Can you move? Any chance you can move? How many spirits are here at the moment? Is there any of my loved ones here? Can you give me, tell me their names? Tell me their names.
Time.
Is there any of my family members here? Could you ask them to come and speak to me? Can you bring my family members through? Can you tell me my names? Will I have proof? How many spirits are out there, please? On the random. Can you tell me, please?
Thank you so much.
How many spirits are out there? Welcome to my camera. Welcome to my camera, spirit. Tell me, where are you? Are you over in that corner? Whoa! That's the one that landed. That's that one, guys. And you saw there's nobody here. There's definitely nobody here. Wow. That's me on that one. I've just gone past that one. Wow. What spirits are out there? Give me your name. Give me your name, please. It's going again, guys. Give me your name. Who is it, please? Wow, that one over there now. Listen, well, thank you. Thank you very much, spirits, for that. How many spirits are here at the moment? Tell me a number, spirit. That was me, guys. I just answered it. I'm going after it. Go back and do a connection. there is please, can you light this EMF meter for me? Push the EMF meter, make it go off. I just want to move it, guys, this EMF. Turn it round. Go that way. See, that's easier.
And the fire.
Find a place so you can see it. And the teddy bears as well, so that if they move, I'll pass it on video. Can we move the teddy bears in the corner? Birds, can you move the teddy bears in the corner? Would you do that for me, please?
Who's coming?
That one's gone up as I've just walked past it. It's that one. Who's here? Speaking to my camera. Please. Whoa, guys. That's not that one. It's the one in the front room this time. It's that one. That's me going past there though, guys. But it did go up and I was in the hallway. It's the one on the landing now. What the heck's happening? Spirits, I know you can enjoy making them go up. But if you can do that, please move those teddy bears in the corner. Walk through the quiz lights like you normally do. Move the teddy bears. Can you do that for me, please? Oh, my heart's beating really fast, guys. Thank you for that experience. Thank you very, very much. I ask you to do it and you do it for me. Whoa, God, guys, that was freaky. I went up in there, and when I went in there, Kate went up here. Wow. How many spirits are in this room at the moment? Can you tell me, please? How many spirits, please? Speak loud and clear and slowly. Two. Did you say two? That's gone blurry again. Hi. Hi. Yes, my name's Sandra.
Blood. Breathe.
What?
Breathe.
Is it blood? Can you trust me, your resonator for me? This one here. Can you trust that for me, please? Can you make it go up? Touch it for me, please. Guys, that one hasn't clapped. Wow. How many spirits are out there? Tell me, please. Loud and clear. How many? Three. Speak into my camera. Speak into this arm, hold on. Talk into my camera, please. That's that one this time, guys, I'm sure of it. No, the one that landed again. Oh, God. That is freaky, guys. Yeah, that is. That is freaky. And that's the EMF meter up. Can you show yourself as an orb? Show yourself as an orb. Spirit, can you show yourself as an orb? Move that teddy bear over there. The one with the sticky ball on. Can you move that one? Can you do it for me, please? Too weak. Is that what you are? You're too weak to move it. God, I'm shaking, guys. I really am shaking. I can't. All I can see is the camera bothering. It's freaking me out. Oh, I just heard a bang and a splat outside, guys. Who's out there? Tell me, who's out there? Who made that noise? That is crapping me out. Oh, that one now, guys. Oh, shit. Oh, sorry to swear, guys, I'm sorry. This is really, really active. Can you make the EMF meter light up? Please. I've only got home, the camera. Right, it's my phone. With two hands, guys, because I can't keep it still. Because I'm shaking that much. I'm excited, but a bit scared at the same time. Move those teddy bears, please. Spirit, move those teddy bears. I don't think you can you? I don't want you to anyway. Can you show yourself as an orb? Can you fly in front of the camera? Can you fly in front of the camera? Whoa! Was that one this time, guys? Spirits, are you using the energy of the globe in the corner? Is that why you're doing so much? Can you light the EMF meter up? Yeah? Can you light the EMF meter up, please? Camera keeps going blurry, guys.
Yeah, you want it.
This connect is just breaking me out. Can you show yourself as an orb? Spirit? Can you show yourself as an orb? Dark all of a sudden. Can you light the EMF meter up, please? Show yourself as an arm, please. Come towards the camera. Can you show yourself as an arm? Behind me. Oh, that's the landing again, guys. And that one. Oh my God. Who's doing that? Give me your name, please. Who keeps setting the alarms off? Give me your name. Say your name. Say your name. My hands are shaking again, guys.
I rang.
Thank you. Thank you for like the EMF meter. That's brilliant. Thank you very much. Can you do it again for me, please? Try lighting up to the red. That's brilliant, thank you. Can you give me your name, Ruby Boss? It's me. Say your name. Thank you.
Goodbye, Tabitha.
Okay then, I'm going to go now. Can you say bye? Spirit, can you say bye? Sorry about my hands are shaking, guys. I really am. Why are you going to do that? You're straight right with that. Back. Why do I have to wash my back?
Right.
Are we walking through the camera?
Yes.
The kids going blurry. Can you show yourself as a log? Okay, I'm going to go now, guys. Bye, Spirit. Can you say bye? Goodbye. I'm going to go. Thank you for coming and speaking. Bye for now. Can you say bye? Bye.
Okay.
We'll come back again another time before I call you in when I have my spirit box on. You have to leave now. When I stop the spirit box up, you've got to leave. You aren't allowed to stay, right?
No.
You've got to leave. Bye-bye. Bye. Wow, that was weird, guys. God, those alarms kept going off all the time. That was freaking me out. Really did. It absolutely freaked me out. And then the landing. I wonder if they go off again. Prove to me that you're still here. Make the alarms go off. That went red and the alarm didn't go off, guys. That was red. Trust your EMF meter if you're still here. Trust your EMF meter. Bye. I'm gonna go, guys. Bye.